What do you do when you get a split?
Nothing.
wood. That's what it's going to do.
It's going to do, yep.
I use an old Carver builder's trick. You can see that slit on the back there.
Yep.
It goes all the way down the length of the poles. And that helps take the pressure off of the carbons and also releases the moisture.
Yeah.